Seada is a Sardinian dessert. It is prepared by deep frying a large semolina dumpling, usually between 8 and 10 cm in diameter, with a filling of soured pecorino cheese and lemon peel in olive oil or lard, and is served covered with honey, sugar and, sometimes, salt.